Okay. Good afternoon, everyone. So we're going to have our session on correlation analysis. Let me share my screen and we can start. Let me share my whole window, actually. Yep. Okay. You can see it, right? Can I get some? Okay. Thank you, Joseph. Okay, so let's start with correlation analysis. So I believe most of you are actually familiar with this term or have already worked with it, but we're gonna see some theoretical part and then some practical session that's more or less related to the current week's project. So if you have any questions, make sure to just speak up, because I don't think I'm not going to be able to see the comments. Okay. I believe you have seen how to do sentiment analysis yesterday with Elias. So I'm not going to go through that one, but if you want, you can just go through the slides if you want more insights. So yeah, let's get started with correlation. So correlation is just a statistical analysis that shows the linear relationship between two variables. So it just shows two things, the strengths and the direction of their relations or relationships. So by strengths, we mean how intense it is. And by direction, we mean if it is positive or if it is the negative. Sorry. Yeah. So it doesn't necessarily imply causations. So what does this mean is it doesn't imply or it doesn't help us with our explanation of cause and effect. So just because two things are correlated doesn't mean that one caused the other. So that's basically what it means. So correlation is just the strengths in the direction of their linear relationship, and it's not enough, shall I say, enough evidence to show that it can be used to imply causation or cause and effect. So only that change in one variable tends to be accompanied by the change of the others. So that's what correlation is. So its value mainly ranges between negative one and one, and it's used for predictive modeling and to identify the relationship between variables. So we basically have three correlations based on or depending on the type of relationship we have. We have three. Actually, based on the relationship we have two. So the Pearson's correlation is used for normally distributed or for the linear relationship. It's the most used kind of correlation. So that's what we're going to be using for this example as well. So it just assumes that there is a linear relationship between the two continuous. Of course, the word continuous is key to here. And it just assumes that it's normally distributed. So it's, if it's not normally distributed and the relationship is not or non-linear, you should use either the Spearman's or the Endowitz correlation. So the difference between the two is Spearman is easily affected by outliers as compared to the other. So they're both used for non-linear and non-parametric correlations measure, and Spearman's is for ordinary data. So if you have ordinal variables and non-normally distributed data, but if it is more or less free from let's say outliers, the Spearman is the way to go. And if it's there is some of course outliers really affect the correlations, but to some degree it's less sensitive to outliers, the Kendall's correlation. So based on the number of like disorderance and impaired data, that's the way to go. So that's basically just the highlight of the three types of correlations. So when we come to visualizations, we use two, actually. The correlation matrix is used to show correlation between two variables. And plus, in addition to that, you can use the scatter plots. So it's just a visual representation of two, just to show the relationship between the two variables, and it helps to identify their relationship. So if it is going to up and to the right, it's like correlated positively. If it is the reverse, it's negatively correlated. And if it's a straight line, it's linear. And if it's not, it's linear, and so on and so on. Yeah. So before moving here, are there any questions? I think it's better to check. Any questions, guys? Or is it clear? Okay, thank you for confirming. Okay, so some common, is that a question? Oh, okay. Ashi, sorry, because I'm a session guy. Anand common misinterpretations, Yalun, Mandanacho, Andanga, Kadim, Batanaga. No, it doesn't imply, tell us that one caused the other. So causing the effect no more than chillum correlation actually test them. So and cause are going to chillum. We just know that by using correlation that they are related in G and cause are going or the more causing the effect. Matagam and chillum plus the more in and below affairs, but I'm affecting Yaragutal correlation. So we should clean our data before correlation. So outlier color misinterpreted misleading your own data or result number nothing of a correlation mark. So we can use it in finance, what we are doing right now in marketing, just to understand the relationship between the customer and attribute and behavior and healthcare. So just between lifestyle and the outcome. So بس هم نتوست هنا اكسرسايس ميارك سو اوتو كامون رمو اندازي اندازي نيوتن لاموك correlation بتاعم 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 again you have to understand that cause and effect it doesn't mean of course it could be again like further يهونا like analysis يفا لغال like the correlation بتشا تنستن cause and effect رو مالا تنشلن correlator سلون بتشا okay so the best practices when doing or when dealing with correlation analysis is the first one is the data preparation. So when we say data preparation, like after we get the data, we have to clean it. So we have to ensure that the data quality is up to point and appropriate data types for analysis. So numerical laboratory and so on and so on. And choosing the right method. So you have to see the distribution of the data and choose so if it's normally distributed, the appearance the appearance in the Kamalan, sorry, if they are not correlated, if they are not normally distributed, we can use the spearmice or the Kendall's correlation theory. Of course. Outliers I'm going less sensitive just still affect the record. So if they are if we are left with some outliers and the kind of the Kindle's theory is the way to go. Okay. So Kazawana Mikatro interpretation. So contextual interpretation with the domain knowledge. Of course, every time when we give our results or our recommendation, we have to know the domain knowledge. So, ahun le madrig fellego business objective unde no. Kaza bohala demo with our analysis, what do we know and how can we mine it insight agenyan and how is it useful in your maok allebena malet. Okay, I believe it's a short session. on especially the theoretical part. So is it clear, guys? Wait, and the tagum fell with Nagara and Yakiale, the floor is yours. Or is it clear, Ulum Nagar? Okay, we will summarize my lecture. Maybe because of it, specifically, I lost the car. I can go through that one too. Sorry. Okay, no questions in the Zach one. Okay, tough crowd. Okay. No data type minimum data type na linear na nonlinear mohonu adellem linear na nonlinear mohonu the type of correlation na minimum ertebet beka so here type of correlation allen so if it is linear or no linear kohona ihinyano mitakamu with the Pearson's. If it is nonlinear and if it is not normally distributed ሁለቱን መጠቀም ይችላል ግን data type ውስጥ ጀመር correlation ለማስራት I believe ሌላ ካልመጣ it should be numerical so that's the data type ማለት numerical objective ይሁን or ምናምን ይሁን የሚለው ነው data type so እሱኛው ሁሌ መጀመሪያ ማስተካከል አለበት ካስተካከልን በኋላ ደግሞ based on the data distribution and the data like linear no adellem emiro endemo item the type of correlation ermetallem malata exactly rebka okay good okay just to go through it again okay I think yeah so basically like slide number 7 my challenge again just to like highlight la maragyal so correlation is statistical analysis which tells us and again agar the strengths which is the intensity in the direction of the linear relationship between two qualitative variables so they should be quantitative so qualitative yihone nagar ezigar ማድረግ አንችልም የሚለው ቀድም ዴታ ታይፕ ያለው እዚህ ጋር ከዚህኛው ጋር የሚገናኘው ሶ by talking about data type we are talking about quantitative like quantity more አለበት measure የሚደረግ so ሁለት quantitative በሆኑ variables መሃል ያለውን strengths እና direction so strengths ማለት how like know so positive one ማለት በጣም correlated ናቸው ማለት ነው negative one ማለት ነው በጣም negatively correlated ናቸው አይገናኙም ማለት አንድ ጋር አስጨምር አንድ ጋር አንሳል ዜሮ ማለት ደግሞ ላይክ no correlation between the two so intensity how much correlated as they know direction ደግሞ is it positive or is it negative የሚለው ነው የሚያሳየው so ቀደም ያልነው የነበረው recommendation like common mistakes ላይ ምንድነው so cause and effect imply ማድረግ አይችልም correlation ብቻ we need to have a further analysis cause yarego la male it just shows and the variable sitemmer belanya variable accompany daregal emilon bicha no minegre the correlation so when one variable ichemral andenya sitemmer kohole that's correlation then andenya sitemmer lelanya lelanya mechemer effect no kohole demo causation no one so cause and effect two is different from the correlation analysis so that's what this means so we use it for predictive modeling so predictive modeling yetelaye neger illo pattern na ka correlation tenasto na predictive yalekaw pattern yewsdal trends yewsdal keza wala for the future yedegamal tablo selemitaser esu nimsaw and identifying the relationship between variables so we just talked about the type of correlation visualization demo la metekam bizu gize metekam ollachinem of course correlation matrix no so of course esum betam arif no it just shows with multiple variables yallawn relationship or correlation no miyasayen kasu tachemay demo we can use scatter plotin mayet inchilalen malatno ይሄኛው አሁን ያወራ ነው ነው ዘሚስ ኢንተርፕሬቴሽንስ ኮሬሌሽን ዳዝንት ኢምፕላይ ኮዜሽን ዊች ሚንስ ኮዝ ኤንድ ኢፌክት ነው። እና ክላይንትስ ደግሞ በጣም አፌክት ያደርጉታል። ሶ ዊ ኒድ ቱ ሜክ ሹር ቱ ክሊን አውት ዴታ ቢፎር ኮሬሌሽን ከመስራታችን በፊት፣ ምክንያቱም በጣም አፌክት ያደርገዋል እና ሚስ ሊዲንግ የሆነ ኮንክሉዥን ነው የሚሰራለን። ሶ ምንጠቀመው ኢንፋይናንስ ማርኬቲንግ ሄልዝ ኬር ብዙ ጊዜ የምንጠቀምበት ነው። አሁን ለአሁኑ ፕሮጀክት ኢንፋይናንስ ነው የምንጠቀመው ማለት ነው። And lastly, the best practices in correlation analysis is data preparation. መጀመሪያ ዴታውን ካገኘን በኋላ ኳሊቲውን እናያለን። አውትላየርስ መኖር የለባቸውም። We should remove any outliers or take care of them. And appropriate data types መኖር አለባቸው፣ ኳንቲቴቲቭ መሆን አለባቸው። And choosing the right metric, ከዛ በኋላ ነው የሚመጣው based on the data type and the distribution. So the data type like linear ነው አይደለም የሚለውን እና ደግሞ the distribution is it normal or is it not normal የሚለውን አይተን እንመርጣለን ከሶስቱ ማለት ነው። ከዛ interpretation ነው ያለው። So I hope that's clear, Surafel and for the others. I think ፈጠንኩ መሰለኝ ዛሬ ትንሽ። Okay. How the sentiment analysis output is considered qualitative? Or you should make it quantitative mark chalachu like anything is right. I have a question, maybe I understand my craft tones rather than more thing to call just to help you understand. Hello, where is I some? Okay. So is it answered?
Hello guys. Hello, can you hear me?
Ah, yeah, Elias Alendo. Okay.
Yeah. What we have done on the sentiment analysis is we try to come up with some way to categorize the headlines into some I think five groups, very negative, positive, and neutral. I think four or five bins, we check some bins and we try to categorize into those categories. Okay. But I think we can make that, I think, quantitative, right?
Yeah. So for the qualitative analysis, for the correlation analysis, since we need quantitative data. So that's one way to do sentiment analysis. You could just categorize them into positive, neutral, and negative, or even you can just categorize them into highly negative, neutral, positive, and highly positive. But for this analysis, we need to make it in a like numerical value. So we will see how to do it. So we are going to use the same libraries that we used. So we're going to use the analytic key, or the text blob. I believe I used the text blob here. So I use the text blob, but you can use the analytic key as well. So don't worry about that. So shall we move to the example, guys? Or is there any questions? If everything's clear, show me some thumbs up and get that for the example. Okay, let's switch up. Vader Miseral, Hurtum Miseral, but explode on the channel detail. Yes, Surafel, so negatively correlated mallet related natural good negatively natural. So Zigaranda or Rano, Kulet Nagarna Minagaran correlation, real strengths and direction. So the negative just shows us the direction. So correlated natural good negatively. Yamalt and Busich Amra and Bikansal. So related negatively mallet. So inversely proportional by milo, maybe because if the bamunako proportional and inversely proportional by milo match. Okay, so Mandano Yara Kutini, Kala still, just open your mic and ask. So Yara Kutum Dano. ያኛውን ዴታ ሳይሆን የራሴን ዴታ ነው ፕሮዲስ ያደረኩት መደጋገም እንዳይኖር ስለፈለግ አም ጀስት ጎን ሾ ዩ ሃው አይ ዲድ እንዴት የራሴን ዴታ እንደፈጠርኩ እና ከዛ በኋላ ደግሞ እንዴት አዝናኝ እሱን በጣም አጭር ነው እንዴት እንደሰራ ነው ምንለው ጥያቄ ካላችሁ መጠየቅ እንዳረሱ። So here are the libraries that I'm going to use. So the ticker is routing lat pill. So ticker apple now starting date 2020 January the first ending date demo 2023 January the first. So zigar hinyal I think kazi bakit my thamal. So I'm just fetching my stock data for apple. So ticker start date and end date. ከዛ በኋላ ላይ ይሄኛው ምንድነው ያደረኩትኝ So በNumpy random የሆነ ሲት አረኩኝ። So that's going to be reproduced ለማድረግ እንዲመቸኝ ነው። ምክንያቱም 750 ነው የፈለግኩትኝ ሄድላይንስ፣ ግን 750 ክሬት ማድረግ ስለማልችል ይሄኛውን ብቻ ክሬት አረኩኝ። ራንደም የሆነ ስለ አፕል ነው የሚያወራው። ሶ ይሄኛውን እንደጋግምልኝ የፈለግኩት ምን ያህል ጊዜ ይደጋግምልኝ። ሶ ዴትስ ማለት የአፕል ዴታ ዊች ኢዝ ሂር I think we can see it. I think the data, how did I use it? Okay. So here, as you can see, the index will be a date. So hang on date headline. So I just used the dates is equal to index. So index is the dates is equal to index. So the dates is index with Apple data. So text data. So it's going to be the pandas data frame dates and now. Dates are low, so the dates demo column date long. So this one one. Because kaza wahala hairline sample hairline zimbi the AI no giant yarakwachon nazin zimbi hairline giant harak. Kaza wahala yeah text data hairline milon column. So random behona choice the hairline sample like sarot. So text data length is willing to stock a date normal. Kaza wahala ፕላስ ሰጥቶት ሴቭ የሚያደርግበት ከዛ በኋላ ሴቭ አድርጉት ማለት ነው። ቴክስት ዴታ ሶ ኢፍ ዩ ዋንት ሲ ቴክስት ዴታ ይሄንን ነው ይመስለው። አይ ቲንክ ይሄንን ገና አላደረኩትም። ሶ ሂር ኢት ኢዝ። ሶ ይሄኛው ሴንቲሜንት ከሰራው በኋላ ነው ይሄኛውን አሁን ረን ስላደረኩት ነው የነበረው ዴት አለው። ዴቱ ከዚህኛው ጋር ተመሳሳይ ዴት ነው 2020 ጃንዋሪ ሰከንድ 2020 ጃንዋሪ ሰከንድ ተሰርድ ያለ ተመሳሳይ ቀኖች ነው ያሉት። ከዛ በኋላ ሄድላይን አለ። እነዚህ ራንደምሊ ነው የሚወስዳቸው ከእነዚህ ማለት ነው። ሶ ያ እንደዛ አረኩኝ። ከዛ በኋላ ለዚኛው ኤግዛምፕል የጠቀምኩት ቴክስት ብሎብ ነው፣ ግን ኢፍ ዩ ዋንት ዩ ካን ዩዝ የኤንኤልቲኬ መጠቀም ትችላላችሁ። በቬደር ሴንቲሜንት አናሊሲስ ኢንቴንሲቲ በሚባለው ሞጁል መጠቀም ትችላላችሁ። ሶ ያ እዚህ ጋር አይ ዲፋይንድ ኤፍ ፈንክሽን ካልኩሌት ሴንቲሜንት እዚህ ጋር የሚቀበለው ኢዝ ቴክስት። ሶ ቴክስት ብሎብ ኦፍ ቴክስት ዶት ሴንቲሜንት ዶት ፖላሪቲ። ሶ ፖላሪቲ ከሌለው በቁጥር ያስቀምጥላችሁም። ሶ ዶት ፖላሪቲ። ከዛ በኋላ ይሄኛውን በሄር ላይን ላይ አፕላይ አድርጉት። ዶት አፕላይ እያንዳንዱን ሄር ላይን ላይ እየሄደ ኢትስ ጎይንግ ቱ ካልኩሌት ዘ ሴንቲሜንት እና ምን ሊያስቀምጠዋል ሴንቲሜንት የሚባል ኮለም አለ። ሰው እዚህ ጋር ያለው እሱ ነው። ሰው የመጀመሪያው ኢትስ ናት ሪሌትድ፣ ሁለተኛው ፖዘቲቭ ነው፣ ሶስተኛው ሪሌትድ ምናምን ነበር ማለት ነው። ያ ሰው መጠቀም የፈለግኩትኝ ክሎዚንግ ዴታ ነው። ሶ አይ ዋንትድ ቱ ዩዝ መጀመሪያ መርጅ አርኳቸው። መርጅ አርግናቸው ምንድነው በዴታቸው ላይ ነው። ሶ የቴክስት ዴታ ዴትን ኢንዴክስ እናደርገው እና ኢም ጎይንግ ጆይን ዘ አፕል ዴታ ክሎዝ የሚለውን ብቻ ማለት ነው። በዛ ዴት ላይ ያለው ክሎዝ፣ ምክንያቱም በጣም ብዙ ያለ አለ። ኦፕን፣ ሃይ፣ ሎ፣ ክሎዝ፣ አጀሰንት ክሎዝ ስላለና ቮሊዩም አለ። እኔ ደግሞ የምፈልገው የክሎዚንግ ነው። ክሎዚንግ ብቻ ስጄ ሰራው ማለት ነው። ሌት ሲ combined data headerly. So here, so data la headline and sentiment and close ihe nyaw ahun ne metaw ahun reference la rukhno zi gar ihe nyaw no men endone na yawallan gen basically is kedres yallo ne sabaw so closing kun yechalna okay so kaza bahala combined data so daily return emila metan ihe nyaw it's optional optional no so behulet mesra selefellegen no inji it's optional daily return mendeno points of change ነው የሚሰራው so ከትላንቱ በዛሬ በመሄድ ጨመረ so በየቀኑ ያለው ጥማሪ ይያየ ነው የሚሰራው ይሄው combined data daily return so daily lose አረገ ጨመረ የሚለው ነው የምናየው so እዚህ ጋር ናን ማለት የመጀመሪያው ስለሆነ ነው so the basic formula is ትላንት ያለው value ሲቀነስ ዛሬ ያለው value ሲከፈል ለትላንት ያለው value so ይሄኛው ትላንት ያለው value ስለሌለ ናን ሆነ ኖት ኢን አምፐር ምክንያቱም አንዲፋይንድ ስለሆነ ማለት ነው ዜሮ ሲቀነስ የሆነ ቫልዩ ላይክ 75 ሲከፈል ለዜሮ ስለሚሆን ማለት ነው ከዛ በኋላ ግን አላችሁ ሶ እዚህ ጋር ሎስ አለ እንደምታዩት እዚህ ጋር ደግሞ ጌን አለ እዚህ ጋር ሎስ አለ ሶ ይሄ ነው የዴሊ ሪተርን ሶ እናንተ ጠየቁኝ ይሄኛው ከዛ እዚህ ጋር ምንሰራን ኮምባይን ዴታ ሴንቲሜንቱን ኮሪሌት ዊዝ ዘ ዴሊ ሪተርንስ ይሄ ነው የዴሊ ሪተርኑን ለመስራት ስለተፈለገ ነው ሶ ይሄኛው ደግሞ ኢን ዴሊ ሪተርንስ ቶክስ አይ ሆን ክሎዚንግ ለኛ እሺ ሶ እንዚጋር ኮሪሌሽን ቢትዊን ዘ ሴንቲሜንት ኢን ዘ ዴሊ ሪተርን ስቶክ ሪተርን ሲሆን ኮሪሌሽናችን 0.014 እዚጋ ደግሞ በክሎዚንግ ላይ ከሆነ ሌት ሚ ረን ዲስ ዋን ያ በክሎዚንግ ላይ ከሆነ ደግሞ 0.368 ማለት ነው ሶ ይሄኛው ምንድነው የሚያሳየው ሴንቲሜንቱ ወይደሞ ሄርላይኖቹ እኛ አሁን ኤግዛምፕል ላይ ያየነው ኦፍ ኮርስ ግን በዚህኛው አናሊሲስ መሰረት ፌክ ዴታ ቢሆንም ማለት ነው በዚህኛው አናሊሲስ መሰረት ሴንቲሜንቱ ወይደሞ ሃይ ምንድነው ሄርላይኑ ያለው ኢፌክት ኦን ዲ ዴሊ ሪተርን 0.14 ነው ሶ ፖዚቲቭ ነው ግን በጣም ትንሽ ነው compared to the closing later no yall effect 0.0368 which is tinish etashale gen still betam tinish no so headline ye headline no sentiment when the more tone when the more like positiveness or negativeness it's related to the stroke malet so selezanyaw stroke bezena lay bemiworra gize is going to affect it bezin yall gen ba positive way in a positive way እንደ ማለት ነው ማለት ያ so is that clear guys okay good any questions ጥያቄ ያለ that's a value is too small correlation is very small right yeah ለዚህኛው example የተጠቀምኩት apple data ብቻ ነው so in your case መመክራችሁ ምንድነው of course የራሳችሁን strategy መከተል ያለባችሁ ግን just as a ደምክር ያህል so for every like on ticker አላችሁ ለእያንዳንዱ ዜናው ግን አልተከፋፈለም አይደለ so merging ነው ቆይሽ ወደሱ መጣለሁ ከዛ በፊት ግን like for every ticker ነው ተሰጣችሁ አይደለ በቲከር like the seven magnificent seven የሚባሉት ካምፓኒዎች ናቸው የተሰጣችሁ በቲከር so የኒውስ ዴታችሁንም በዛ ፊልተር ብታደርጉ ትመርጣላችሁ maybe just እንደ ምክር ያራሳችሁን ስትራቴጂ ወንጭላላችሁ ግን just as an opinion or just to show you that this is also possible you can filter the ያንዳንዱ ቲከራክተር የዚህኛው ሄድላይን የዚህኛው ሄድላይን ብላችሁ የነሱን ብቻ አንድ ላይ መርጃ ጋርችሁ መስራት ይችላልላችሁ ማለት ነው so just እሱን ለማለት ከዛ ጥያቄዎቹ category is not numeric but categorical numerical አይደለም ግን numeric ማለት ይችላል by the way like like አሁን በሰራችሁትም መስራት ቻላችሁ አሁን አሁን በሰራችሁት መስራት in a sense already I think you have done በኳንቲቲ ሰርታችሁ አይደል አሁን ሴንቲሜንቱን ፖዚቲቭ ኔጌቲቭ እና ኒውትራል ወር ደግሞ ሃይሊ ጨምራችሁበትም ሰርታችሁ ነው ሶ እሱን ወደ ኒውሜሪክ መቀየር ቻላችሁ of course you can use the pandas dummy የሚባለው get the dummy የሚባለው እንትን አለ ሞጁል በሱ መስራት ቻላችሁ ግን it's going to give value እንደዚህ አይሆንላችሁም so it's not going to be between negative one and one so ለዛ ሲባል ነው በኒውሜሪክ ብትሰሩት ልክ በእንደዚህ አይነት መንገድ መስራት ቻላችሁ or you can use በፖላሪቲ በቴክስት ብሎክ መጠቀም ቻላችሁ or ደግሞ በNLTK better አድርጋችሁ መስራት ቻላችሁ አይ ቲንክ ጥያቄ ነው yes Elias
okay thank you clear ለማድረግ ነው እዚህ ጋር what we have done yesterday was ask hero did here we first calculated the sentiment intensity that is totally numeric then we categorize them by giving a bin like if it's as a negative this number categorize it but first we did it numerically ሁሉ ለሙሉ በመጀመሪያ sentiment intensity will again tell no category ያደረግናችሁ በቢን በቢን አድርገን ስለዚህ you have the numeric value to ለማለት ያለው ከክላም ተናልስ
ያ ኦኬ ጉድ እንደዛ ነው ማለት ነው ኦኬ but the value is too small correlation is very small value right so Rafael yeah sentiment analysis so negative one is under no so tilak qutr alle gen ihenyo of course tinish no gen still effect allo so it's not zero slalona it still has some effect gen ya kra and I built so what's the cause method that you have used to combine so combine the lamara get takamno join no join no or demo merge metakam chilala so ayinga le argen join la marx la mechan then you can use merge galaina okay so does it mean is it clear that I'm clear no yes yes yes
የኔ ጥያቄ አሁን ለምሳሌ ሴንቲመንት አናሊሲስ እንሰራ በአንድ ቀን ውስጥ ሌት ሲ 10 ዜና ቢኖር የ10ሩንም ለየብቻው ሰርተን አቬሬጅ እንስራለት ወይስ ሁሉንም ወርዶቹን አንድ ላይ አድርገን ዜናውን አንድ ላይ አድርገን የነሱን ደግሞ አንድ ሴንቲመንት እንስራለት እንዴት ነው ይሻል
I believe mean ብትሰሩ ይሻላል in my opinion mean ብትሰሩለት ለቀኑ ምክንያቱም ኢፌክቱ አንዴ ነው አይደለ የቀኑ ኢፌክት ያለው ምን ማለት አንዴ ስለሆነ on the stock I believe that mean that's a roots much more better. Okay. Good question. Is there any question? Or is everyone clear? Okay. I'm going to look. No, we are not low. Mind me. Tell what's meant to. Okay. Yeah. Okay, let's end the call here. So everything is clear, right? Can I see some thumbs up? Can I get you with it? Clear corner. Okay. So Bohalam, we have a Q&A session. So make sure to join that one so that we will have more discussion.